18 years. 18 years of agony and torment, waiting for the prophecy to be fulfilled. Forced into being a mere bystander, seeking redemption for the hell that she set in motion. Now, she has him in her grasp. I tried to escape, but the nightmare wouldn't end.
I watched her sacrifice her whole family just to get what she wanted.
He doesn't even know the danger he's in. But he's the only one who can stop her and end this. Daniel, I'm sorry.